Hey guys, welcome to MadTech. Today I'll be learning how to add a YouTube Kids profile on YouTube Music app. And now let's dive right in. Now to add a YouTube Kids profile on YT Music app, first open up your YT Music app on your phone. And after opening your YouTube Music app, guys, on this interface at the top right corner of the screen, you can see a profile picture icon available for us. Tap on your profile picture icon at the top right corner of the screen. And when you land over here, tap on the settings button over here, just above help and feedback. And over here, you can see the family center option available for us at the top of the list. Tap on family center. And when this loads, guys, you can see the add a YouTube Kids profile option available for us. Tap on the add a YouTube Kids profile button over here. And over here, guys, enter the password of your account through which you want to create a YouTube Kids profile and add on YT Music app. And after entering your password, tap on next. And over here, guys, you can see from over here, you'll be required to create a profile for your kids. And go through the procedure, guys. Enter your child's first name, whichever may it be, and enter the age of your child. And after that, tap on the next and go to the procedure to create a YouTube Kids profile. And that profile will be added to your YouTube Music app for your kid. And by this way, guys, you'll be able to add a YouTube Kids profile on YT Music app. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.